Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. Today we have this beautiful muscle car that has just received a new update. Yes, with a new DLC with the criminal enterprise for this beautiful pickup muscle car, we have a new update. We have some new mods. I'm gonna explain everything that you should know. I'm gonna show you a lot of liveries and also I'm gonna show how you can buy this beauty. The car is gonna be right here. I think it's a two-door car. I know they changed it, and yep, a car that cost only 9k. How cheap is this car? And you're gonna love it. Even though it's a very, very cheap car, it's something that definitely you want to have in your garage. I'm gonna let you enjoy it for the last time until we're gonna reach that LS car meet. I'm gonna let you enjoy it for how it is right now, because then we're gonna do a lot of changes. I can barely wait to see the liveries, and I have to admit this will be the first time when I will see the new options. I don't know them, so I am surprised as you're gonna be when you see this video if it is for the first time. I know a lot of YouTubers customize cars these days, but if you don't know me and if you don't know my channel, I have over 2000 customization already, and I keep planning, I'm planning to keep doing them, and probably I have the best ones on YouTube. Probably, I'm not sure, because my subscribers always tell me that I have the best ones. I'm not sure. I saw a lot of great guys out there, so yeah. But enough with that. I'm gonna struggle to make the best of the best for you, and this is a an old muscle car that I just love. If you watch my older videos, you will see that I really love this car. Every single time when I customize this one, I'm telling you that. And it's like a big surprise that Rockstar decided to make this car into a muscle car. Now, okay, I already saw the livery option. I love this one. The red stripes are looking so fresh. Okay, also this one looks very, very fresh. Flames, not really my style. This one looks like a Benny lowrider. So I like this one and this one, the stripes. Now it's time to see what else do we have here. We have the best armor, we have the best brakes, the engine, definitely the best engine, the fenders. I'm not even sure if we had this option before, but I think not. Now we have this flat, okay, looks nice in the front. Headlights, covers, definitely I'm not remember having this. But you know what, before I'm gonna change that, I just want to put a different color. I was thinking on a brown. Usually I don't use brown, but for this one, I don't know. This Sienna brown, I think, is just perfect. I think it's just perfect for what I'm about to do. Definitely. That is my new color. And then metallic. No, definitely not. The next is gonna be the metallic black. Right now. Now we're gonna put a different hood. Or not. I don't really like those hoods very much. Not ugly, but probably this one, but no. No, I'm gonna keep the one that I have. Headlights, we already have blue headlights. Looks very clean and fresh. Now the livery is very important, because I told you I want to pick a nice livery. And again, another really interesting one. This is nice, but not with that color. With that color, only this one will work. The Bullhead Racing, and I'm gonna use this. I really like how it looks. It will make the car look more interesting. Rear cover, it's something brand new. I don't remember. And what we have, the waves. I don't remember this. The flat bed cover. Yeah, we're gonna go with a flat bed cover. Roll cage, it will not change the seats, too bad, so I'm not gonna use it. Okay, let's put that thing on. Side skirt, now we have bro, this is epic. For this livery it works. I'm gonna put those wing flames. Now finally we've got some splitter, but let's see if we're gonna use it or not. I think I'm gonna use it because yeah, this small one, the street splitter, looks really awesome. We're gonna use this spoiler. Not the big ones, probably this small one. Or this one, medium. Sun strip, I want something simple or not. No, nothing. Suspension, we're gonna put competition suspension. Even this, I think it's something brand new. Tell me again in the comments, because yeah, I forgot, I told you I customized over 2000. I have over 2000 videos with customization. Even though we don't have 2000 cars, for every single car I have more than one. That's why. Now the rims, definitely I'm gonna keep this one because I absolutely love them. We have the cracker rims, and the wheel is, the color is black. Custom tires, limo windows, and now I just want to see if I'm gonna put that headlight cover or not. I didn't forget about that. Yeah, we can use something like this, you know what, the red one. I don't know, for this type of build that I used, yeah, we can use it. Let's go outside and let's enjoy the car. I can barely wait to see how it looks on the street. It's middle of the day. Let's hope it's not raining. Not raining, perfect. It's summer. Just look, a 9k car. How a 9k, now $9,000 car looks like, with some upgrades. I have to admit I spend way more on the upgrades than the car itself, but even that, with those upgrades, it's very very cheap. Probably the best, the most expensive thing that I just paid is the armor, or I don't even know, for the livery. Yeah, now I crashed it a little bit, my bad, but it's like a tank. It doesn't look like it's crashed. I'm not sure if I did the right thing with the flames. Tell me in the comments, what do you think? It's like ricey, or it's just with the car. Bro, the fact that we have the suspension and the sound. Now probably this is one of the most underrated car that we can have. Definitely have to do a brand new video with top 5 or top 10 underrated cars that we can have in this game, and this car definitely will be there. Probably I'm gonna make more tops. Tell me if you want to see that. In back in the days I did a lot of top 5, top 10s. You can watch them. But probably I should make more. Now, the things that I don't like, not that many, and I don't even know if we have things that I don't like at this moment with all these new upgrades. No, the car is just perfect for what it is. It's just perfect. So if you want the perfect muscle car, cheap for a beginner, that you're gonna really, you're gonna enjoy, this will be the one for you. Thank you very much for watching. You can hit that like button, subscribe and share if you appreciate my work. That would be so awesome. Usually my subscribers forget to like my video, so I will keep reminding you that, but at the end of this video, not on the, at the beginning, so I don't want to annoy you. Then other thing, you can become a member of my channel if you like to do that, and also you can press that notification bell if you don't want to miss my next video. Very important. Now I'm gonna put some picture with this car. I want to, for you to see it better, some good angles, and that's it. And yes, another cheap nice car I just spotted there. This is the one, the Gauntlet, a really really awesome car to have. Bye. Oh my god, that sound, it's crazy bro, it's crazy.